Satterstrom, the Mount Baker spot check, contest chaos, you know all about that. Main event, the opening of Ajax Mountain in Aspen, Colorado. We got On the Edge with Sean Tidor. We got a surprise guest edit from Absent Films. Also in this issue, A Day in the Life with Kevin Jones.
So hope you guys enjoyed this issue. Catch you on the rebound.
I'm Dee Snider, formerly of Twisted Sister, and maybe you saw me at Strangeland. I'm doing radio too. Hey, baby, you're watching 411 Snow.
beating. You do not want to believe. You are beating. You are beating. You do not want to believe. You are beating.
Ago, Chad was sleeping on my floor in Frisco. He would come in at about 2 o'clock in the morning, sleep, get up an hour later, go to work at Walmart at 3 o'clock in the morning, come back at 8, fall asleep again in the middle of our floor, and then get up at 9 and go ride-ups. Just ridiculous. He handled it. He traveled, he worked at Walmart, graveyard shift. When Chad moved from Minnesota to Colorado, he was the kind of kid who would huck anything off anything, landing or no landing. Colorado has definitely brought Chad to a level that far surpassed anybody in Minnesota or what even that training is capable of offering. He's the most driven snowboarder that I've ever met, not just strapping in and hitting a jump, but just in every aspect of snowboarding, with his filming, his photography, and his free riding. Chad gets really bored really easy with the same thing. He has a hard time being repetitive. He just has to keep pushing, otherwise he'll get tired of it. Chad definitely has let his snowboarding speak for him in every way, with his sponsors and just being in front of people. He's definitely gained experience. I mean, that goes without saying over the last 10 or 11 years that he's been riding, but he's one of the most attentive snowboarders I've ever met. Like, he pays attention to everything, his bindings, his straps. He's the kind of rider who knows everything about the jump that he's going to hit before he even hits it, even if he's never been there. He's patient, and he's done a lot, and it shows in his riding. Chad, as far as everyone is concerned, is able to balance snowboarding as a job and as a hobby with life. Chad's definitely in no way, shape, or form lazy. I mean, snowboarding, obviously, he goes out every day, but in anything that he does, he sets his mind to it and he gets it done. He's a fun guy to ride with. I mean, Chad's motivated, constantly motivated. It's good to have someone like Chad around all the time, because he pushes you and he looks for you to push him, which makes you, you know, ride better, obviously, because you don't want to fall behind that kid, otherwise you're lost.
The fly nigga, rockin' polo white beaters, pushing two-seaters, heaters under the seats after streets. We wild willies, that's the familiars, Queens chameleons, getting taxed with funds on the run, duckin'. Criminal cops getting divested from Vanessa. The back of the trap, the NY City thugs, we sent about 50 slugs at your whole committee. What? That nigga's a butt, you should've listened. The streets is our religion. Instead of kufis and yarmulkes, you rockin' scullies looking gully. Eyes glossy from Hennessy remedies. Black extremities and miseries I pull willingly. Swear to God, we the dawn. From now and beyond, duck tipping your mom, so y'all niggas remain calm. Like that potent marijuana, got you filling my and grilling my clip. We just the underworld tactics, cause we're double niggas. Adapt to any bubble niggas, holding figures and screwing all these bad bitches. I'm for the riches like the 86 ever, when Jeff was terrified to even roam through the south side. It's time to bring it back to the borough. You screw you, y'all niggas get your ammo. If we up, it's too late, you're about to meet Jamaica. 41 shots, we coming for the mayor. Yo, it's the life, the streets, that's all we got. Copping jewels and cops, yelling the cops until my people. Let's get this money non-stop, ghetto to ghetto, we gon' reach the top. Yo, it's the life, the streets, that's all we got. Copping jewels and cops, yelling the cops until my people. Let's get this money non-stop, ghetto to ghetto, we gon' reach the top.
Yo, no mythological truth, really wall facts. They cats always talk about how they bust gas, but killer instinct they really lack. Won't attack without a whole pack. Push it back, hit it back, throwing my words back. Now my thoughts are hurting towards the max. Ground still cracked, mental elapsed. Structures collapse, perhaps these niggas gonna smack and clap. Don't twist it back off a leader, feeling numbed up like an I bob on the belt with the fleet of beamers. Y'all niggas dreamers, thinking y'all could be us. We move swift, we move to see us. Not to lead, they repeat us. My envious trying to feed us. But new to see thugs, get at it like a fetus. It's in the blood, don't believe this. My thoughts speed and aim to bleed. Stuck like anesthesia, tap fours like weaves. Watch out for the D's. Some niggas kill for fees, some niggas do for free.
Hey, this is Mike Greenquick coming to you from Seattle, Washington for the 401 spot check on Mount Baker. Mount Baker's got some of the most versatile natural terrain inbounds of any skier in the world, and it's like a collection of every good ski run from every good ski area around the world all in one. And when it snows, it's insane. It seems like it never stops, and sometimes it doesn't. Baker's also home to the legendary Mount Baker Bank Slalom, and it's a fun event. It's fun to come up and ride, hang out. It's definitely like the one festive time of the winter, considering there's probably like 150 homes up there, so it's fun to get that weekend though.
pepper your way.
You're never gonna find
me. Happening, Pat O'Donnell.
Thank you.
Welcome, everybody. Well, we've got 54 years of classic American skiing on Ajax, and now it's time to share the playground.
I wish you all the luck, and I hope you don't lose. If I lose something, now I'll regret. I'm losing ground, and I'm starting to swim. So now I'm broke, and you're making me pay. You got it all wrong, girl, you're never gonna find you.
30 seconds, since he's known as stepping, he's stepping for that direction. Come on, I'm giving you some new directions. Like a teacher, etching and stretching, erecting a whole composition. Listen to the rhymes, I'm on a mission to tell y'all, and they'll never fail y'all. I'm like a sailboat, and crush y'all with a flowing over the river, like the Nile. I got so many styles.
I never met any of your chicks, but if you want to meet me, just come say hello.
We decided to open Aspen Mountain to snowboarding after 54 years of the skiers on the mountain. It was a business decision, and it was a decision that we think we needed to make to move ahead into the future with the changing demographics of skiing and families who are mixed skiers and snowboarders. It was just time, we thought, to allow families to come here and enjoy the slopes together, all of our slopes. We have four mountains, and now all four are open to skiing and snowboarding. So we thought it was a good time to do that. We've been looking at it for a long time. We really think it was the right decision. The feeling we got out of the weekend was nothing but positive. Everybody out there yesterday had a great time. There were no incidents. It brought a new energy to the mountain that we haven't seen in a while. And we hope to continue that energy on into the future from this day forward.
Hey, this is Sean Tito from Truckee, California. I like riding at Boyle and in Lake Tahoe. I ride for Form Snowboards, Iris Goggles, Milo Sport Board Shop. I also enjoy racing go-karts and causing trouble with all my friends.
Inside my head.
Hey, this is Cece DeVille, and you're watching the 411. Be there, be square. See you around like a donut.
Inside me to just take it out to have some fun. Like I'm not a little circus act rolling deep somewhere. I try a lot of stuff like all the time, you know, that I can't do. Bands, that's a complete dedication to skating.
Clear the area, stand back, nothing to see here. Keep it moving, get back, stand back, back, get back, stand back, back, get back,
I'm curious over the lifties around the mountain.
Me and Aaron here.
Hey, fun working with you guys.
Thank you.
Here's all around, guys.
Thank you. Thank you.
There's some people making money at snowboarding and all those related activities.
Oh, we're starting to get into it.
Hey,
you know those tests you take when you're in high school?
What do you mean, like those, what color's your parachute tests?
Yeah, like, mine said that I should be a construction worker. It was all, like, garbage man, yeah, like that sort of stuff.
Yeah.
I was like, this is dumb. What is the ambition in that? There was no encouragement, you know, there was no love. I blame everything that's wrong in my life in my childhood. When I fall on my snowboard, I blame it on my childhood. When I grab Tindy, I blame it on my childhood.
Oh, great. I'll make a point about
about you and your crew, go true that. Who that is the reflection? Remember the name. Split in the game before the 2000 season came. Breaking the chain, using the pain as our ammunition. The blab Babylonian tablets out of position. It's the reflection that we popping like your ears on a plane. We make you disappear like tears in the rain. The fears in your brain is clear when I appear on the terrain. And bloody your nose, I got more lines of cocaine. That's why you sniffing around. We digging for different sounds, we keep it hitting. Straight up, the only way we getting down with the sound is provocative. It's for the love and cousin that we got a lot to give. It's for the love and cousin that we got a lot to give. You got an issue with that and it ain't my problem, kid. Y'all niggas gotta eat, we gotta live. Yo, we all gotta eat, gotta live.
We're trying to snowboard and some guy is laying on the ground with blood oozing out of his head. And they're flying the helicopter in, so we can't snowboard here anymore. Hopefully the guy's not like dying or something. So they shut the chairlift down and basically all the gods are pointing to going and getting on the gondola and hanging out for an hour until practice begins.
How you guys doing?
Good.
Hey Kevin, John,
okay?
Yeah.
What's your name?
Alex.
Alex?
Alex?
Yeah.
I'm Nick.
Nick?
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 Nick? Nick?
Can I get a picture of you guys?
Yeah.
Yeah. Are you in the competition today?
Yeah.
Say Tara's hot. Tara's hot. Tara's hot.
Good job,
guys.
My knee hurts just looking at that thing. Why does it have to be so much money?
I got third place because Roger's going to stomp his and Yusuf's going to stomp his, and that's exactly what happened.
I think we're up $25,000.
Oh my god, dude.
And a motorcycle. So we're looking at 30 something.
We're going to wrap up the night here with UC and Roger. Pretty much the gnarliest snowboarding you've ever seen in your life.